Yeah, he wrote it for Martin.
He'd make a fortune setting up quite a good building, then straight up, under the red light district.
All to cover up what we did to that one guy.
Yeah, apparently.
They never would have made it into the country without my help.
You know how the Banisher decided to
take entry permits to the U.S. these days?
I can only imagine. I have a cousin living there. He can't even get out of the country.
Rose, Parvati, all those people Rico's friend wanted to get to Colorado. I spent 3 weeks creating documents, hacking databases, performing low-level hypnosis on them. Rose almost blew up. Of course. That man was more neurotic than Sigmund Freud.
Hypnosis?
The identity on paper and in databases is only half the job.
The recipient needs to live the new identity long enough to fool the authorities.
Hypnosis helps them get into character. Franco's been suggesting that he can achieve the same with low doses of LSD. But trials on volunteers hasn't exactly been successful.
So that was what all the screaming was about.
Yeah. Becoming someone else isn't for everyone.
Dirty job, but somebody's gotta do it, huh? Had to visit 6 bars, running up quite a few bills, then straight up to Santa Fe Red Light District.
All to cover up what we did to the wrong guy.
Yeah, apparently, Rico's mysterious friend didn't want the guy dead, so the Banisher decided to create a fake pendant. Dropped his ass in a whorehouse in the zona de Moderanz. Fun times, actually.
Meat sticking graves and feeding bodies to the hippos, that's for sure.
We should probably check that out. Go have a look, okay?
Oh yeah, I get it.
Without my help. You know how difficult it is to fake entry permits to the U.S. these days?
I can only imagine. I have a cousin living there. He can't even get out of the country.
Rose, Parvati, all those people Rico's friend wanted to get to Colorado. I spent 3 weeks creating documents, hacking databases, performing low-level hypnosis on them. Rose almost blew it at the airport, of course. That man was more neurotic than Sigmund Freud.
Hypnosis? Really?
Of course. Creating the identity on paper and in databases is only half the job. The recipient needs to live the new identity long enough to fool the authorities. Hypnosis helps them get into character. Huh. Franco's been suggesting that he can achieve the same with low doses of LSD, but trials on volunteers hasn't exactly been successful.
So that was what all the screaming was about.
Yeah. Becoming someone else isn't for everyone.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You loaded the parts up. Somebody's got to do it, huh? Had to visit 6 bars. Running up quite a gamble with him. Then, straight up to Santa Fe like this.
Who is this to bank entry permits to the U.S. these days?
I can only imagine. I have a cousin living there. He can't even get out of the country.
Rose, Parvati, all those people Rico's friend wanted to get to Colorado. I spent 3 weeks creating documents, hacking databases, performing low-level hypnosis on them. Rose almost blew it at the airport, of course. That man was more neurotic than Sigmund Freud.
Hypnosis? Really?
Of course. Creating the identity on paper and in databases is only half the job. The recipient needs to live the new identity long enough to fool the authorities. Hypnosis helps them get into character. Huh. Franco's been suggesting that he can achieve the same with low doses of LSD. But trials on volunteers hasn't exactly been successful.
So that was what all the screaming was about.
Yeah. Becoming someone else isn't for everyone.